All right, so we are trying to stay healthy. That's so important now. So we decided to bring in our ANC contributor, Nichole Dandrea, to share some ways to boost our immune system. Check it out.
Nichole, I am so happy to be speaking with you this morning. You are an expert at the things that we should eat to nourish our body, and it is so important now during this time to be mindful of the connection of food and our immune system. So if you would tell us a little bit more before you actually get into some foods that you have right in front of you, that would be awesome.
Absolutely. Yeah, it's great to see you as well, Christine. Yeah, so right now, as you mentioned, is more important than ever. The timing is more important than ever to eat well to boost our immune system. We're in a time where there's so much uncertainty, so much fear, so many things that we can't control. But the one thing we can control is what we're eating. And there are so many things in foods that can actually help to foster a healthy and strong immune system so that if we come in contact with a virus or a bacteria, we have the capabilities to fight those viruses. So most of them come from plants. So we'll talk about vitamins and minerals and phytonutrients, plant nutrients, that you can get to help foster a healthy immune system.
Well, good. I'm really lucky. Jim has been on a smoothie kick. So he's been trying to kind of get us all armed with all that we need to kind of start the day off right in the mornings. And one of those things he's been using is something that you're going to talk about first, right in front of you, berries.
Yes, that's great. Smoothies are such a great way to pack in a ton of nutrition in a very small amount. You know, greens, berries, actually everything we're talking about today, you can add into a smoothie. But yes, berries. Berries are chock full of, beautiful berries, are chock full of vitamin C, which you may know, and most people know that vitamin C is helpful for colds, so that's definitely important. But they're also chock full of something called anthocyanins. Anthocyanins is what give them that beautiful purple hue. So gorgeous. It does a lot of things for the body. I mean, it does things from fighting heart disease and cancer to fostering a healthy gut, and actually a healthy gut helps to build a healthy immune system. So yeah, anthocyanins are definitely a great defense for a healthy immune system. So eat all the berries. I recommend at least a cup a day. They're easy to snack on, add to a smoothie as you mentioned.
All right, and next up, one of them I love, one of them not so much. You say onions and garlic. I love garlic. Yes, true Italian. Yeah. Onions, when they're cooked fine, raw, no. So why are they so healthy for us?
That's okay. Well, you can get the same compounds through garlic. They're a part of the family called the allium family. When you cut them, they release a compound called allicin, and it's kind of like the name allicin, spelled a little bit differently, but allicin has been shown to fight bacteria, viruses, really to help any kind of fight any kind of pathogen that comes through the body. So one little trick with garlic, since you love garlic, is to mince it before you cook and let it sit for 10 minutes, and that helps to release the active compounds, so it's more effective in fighting. So let it sit for 10 minutes, mince it up, let it sit. It's better raw, but if you do, most of us use it in cooking, which is great. Keep using it in cooking, but just don't kill it. Okay. Cook it lightly on a low heat, which I've been guilty of doing before, but just cook it on low heat, and that'll lightly release some of the compounds. Onions are great too, any kind of onions, green onion, red onion, yellow, white. Cooking is fine. Just, you know, add them to your meals and that's fantastic.
Awesome. Okay, no, I kill my onions. I don't kill my garlic usually, but all right, and now let's look at those beautiful green vegetables in front of you and some other colors there. Talk about those.
So beautiful. This is like my favorite plate here just because it's so gorgeous, and all this vibrancy that you see in this plate is what you get when you eat these beautiful vegetables. Like, you get that same vibrancy that they're giving off. So this is the cruciferous family. They're the things that kind of make your house stinky when you're cooking them, but they taste delicious when cooked right. They're called a part of a sulfur. They're sulfurs that are released, and those sulfurs are very beneficial in helping with immunity. And they also have two really important essential vitamins, this group, folate and vitamin A. Very important. They're essential for our health in general, but very essential in helping to foster a strong immune system. So I recommend 1 to 2 cups of cruciferous vegetables a day. It could be a side of broccoli with your meal. It could be kale in your smoothie, like y'all are doing. It could be Brussels sprouts. I don't know if you like Brussels sprouts. The way they're cooked perfectly, they are just so delicious. Radish, arugula, red cabbage. There's a whole family of cruciferous vegetables, so try to get 1 or 2 cups a day.
Awesome, and we only have about a minute left, Nichole, and I know we want to get to 2 other important things we need to incorporate in our diet.
Yes, so nuts and seeds. have walnuts, pumpkin seeds, chia seeds, have two minerals that are really important. That's iron, and the other mineral is zinc, which sometimes can be hard to get in a diet. Both of those are very important in building a healthy immune system. One last thing I really want to talk about is our spices. So spices, turmeric, you know turmeric's good, mustard seeds, cinnamon, paprika, all those beautiful colors lend to a ton of nutrition. Add them to all your meals. Not only do they add a ton of nutrition and immune boosting nutrients, but also a ton of flavor. Lastly, quickly, add all these foods to your diet daily and you're gonna get a ton of fiber, which helps to build a healthy gut, and that also fosters a healthy immune system.
Ah, you're so good. Thank you so much for that really great information. So important. We appreciate your time. And I want to make sure everyone knows you can be found at purelyplanted.com, right?
Thank you, Christina. Absolutely. Recipes using all these foods at purelyplanted.com.
Terrific. Thank you so much.
Thanks, Christina. Great seeing you.
You too.